Mr. President?
Yes?
Hi.
Hi.
I'm sorry to ask you this, sir, but...
Not too late to stop yourself.
I need you to pardon a turkey.
I already pardoned a turkey.
I need you to pardon another one.
Didn't I do it right?
You did it great, but I need you to come out here and pardon another one.
Aren't I going to get a reputation for being soft on turkeys?
Sir, can you come out here and just get this over?
No, I'm not going to just get this. What the hell's going on?
They sent me two turkeys. The more photo-friendly of the two gets a presidential pardon and a full life at a children's zoo. The runner-up gets eaten.
If the Oscars were like that, I'd watch.
Mr. President...
Just buy the second turkey.
They already sold it.
Then there's not much I can do.
You can pardon the turkey.
The turkey hasn't committed a crime.
Sir...
CJ, I have really no judicial jurisdiction over birds.
Yes, I know that, and you know that, but Morton Horn doesn't know that.
Ooh,
he's the high school kid from the turkey place.
He's in high school, and he doesn't know I can't pardon his turkey.
That's what I'm betting.
CJ, if we don't, and I mean completely overhaul public education in this country...
Yes, sir, but maybe this is not the best time to...
Where the hell is he?
Right out here. Morton, this is President Bartlett.
Hey, Morton.
Wow.
Well said. Is that the turkey?
Yes.
Your pardon.
Sir.
What do you want?
Well, you know.
By the power vested in me by the Constitution of the United States, I hereby pardon you.
Okay.
No, it's not okay.
Sir.
Morton, I can't pardon a turkey. If you think I can pardon a turkey, then you have got to go back to your school and insist that you be better prepared to go out in the world.
You can't pardon a turkey?
No. I'll tell you what I can do. I'm drafting this turkey into military service. In the meantime, somebody will be drafting a check, which will have my signature on it, so the folks can buy themselves a butterball.
Okay.
Donna, would you have Morton take Troy back to his pen and remember to support his hindquarters?
What's wrong with
the turkey's hindquarters?
I'm still waiting for the thing.
Right here?
Let's go in.
Sir?
Give me 2 minutes.
I'm going to step out there and begin the singing and lute playing.
Whatever.